Well, I guess there's a race right over here. We could just start despite... That's a gigantic moon! Despite not really knowing the condition or the tune of my vehicle. Race event! Yoink! Got it. So dark. Event breakdown. What is it going to be today? Sisteron GT Sprint Race. Oh, going up against Maserati. What was that? Was that a Bentley? What was that? No, that was a Rolls Royce. I'm just going to start it. And I'll race from the third person view. I tend to do slightly better. Andrea Yu, see, there's a girl. I bet they want to have a girl driver in their car. Don't want to be exclusionary or anything. Is that a word? Exclusion? Exclude? You don't want to exclude anybody, is the point I was trying to make. Alright, 11%. Keep the speed up. Keep the drafting up. This guy's going too slow. Oh, just barely made it around that corner without hitting the guardrail. Alright, doing alright. 34%, this ain't bad. We're in fifth, are we? Yep. Oops, I'm so sorry. Good thing I have damage off. Oh god. Sorry, Beef. So sorry. What's that? Oh, those are my brake lights. I'm like, what's that red shininess happening at the bottom half of my screen? Those are my brake lights. They tend to emanate light and illuminate the ground behind you. It felt like it was a like a damage indicator from a first-person shooter, you know? There's somebody shooting you from behind. Hey! Ow! Speaking of which, there certainly is. Oh, I got this turn. Oh, that guy got in my way. Where are we at? 66%! Hell's blazes! Alright, we gotta pump up the jams here. Oh, god. Such understeer. Alright, I feel like this series of turns is going to be not good for us. I thought I was gonna be able to clip through there pretty quickly, but guess not. Yes, just drift. Okay, drifting is the order of the day, Kurt. You gotta remember, this is not a driving simulator. This is very arcadey. I'm also losing control of my tail there, alright. Oh, can I get this guy in the last turn? No. Alright, I'll take second. He's the X-Stig. Oh, original name there, guy. Very original name.
Okay, that's not too bad. You can work with this.
Listen, you. I don't need any of your scruff or guff or whatever. I'm trying to make a living here. Okay, even though I didn't get first, I get to park in front. Screw you guys! I'm much better and far more famous than you. Level up, new wheel spin. Does anybody actually ever drive the cars that they get for free? Because I don't know that I'm ever going to get a chance. Time spent in road trips. 31 minutes. Wow. That's a whole episode. Spin for prize. Big money, big money, big money. Oh, 13 grand. I guess I'll take it. Encouraging gambling. in our children. Alright, what is this? What's this yellow thing up here? Or orange, I guess, is the actual color. I'm colorblind. Oh, this is another race event. I guess I'll sign up for it since I'm here. Get the ball rolling, get the series moving along. the hell was that? That's it. Did you hear that loud noise out of your left speaker? This is a street race. So was the other one, but this is... Is this going to be a lapped thing, or...?
Okay, this is a street race.
Yes, I just said that.
And there'll be other traffic out there too.
Oh.
So pay attention to what's ahead of you.
As opposed to when you normally drive and you just watch through your rear view camera. Our rear view mirror is actually what actually happens there. And it's raining. Of course it is. Thank you for the boost! As much appreciated. Is this a lap thing? Oh, shoot. I did not see that breaking point because I was trying to see if there were laps. And there is not laps. Alright, we're kind of screwed here. Hey, pause. Oh gosh, this car is slick. Oh, there's been an accident with people in the race. Corrales taken out. Such a tragedy. He will be missed. <laughs> 32%. Oh, hell. Oh, dang. See, yeah, the racing line is very conservative. I did not need to brake there, but it made it seem like there was a hard corner coming up. With the red... Oh! How did I do that without hitting that wall? I do not know. I did not do that without hitting that lamppost. But who's counting? Really? Oh, that was traffic. I'm so sorry. Did I miss that checkpoint? Or did I get it? I guess I got it. Ow! Ow, dang it. Oh wow, the finish. I am in trouble. Unless they get into accidents like that! Sucks to be you! Don't hit the trees, don't hit the trees. They don't move out of the way for you. Three in fifth. Oh, I can get this guy, I can get this guy. I can push him off the road, I can push him off the road. I'm a jerk, I'm a jerk. Alright, well, the difficulty seems to be scaling. Oh, am I gonna get this guy? Yes! Last minute pass! The drama! Right there. Yeah, the difficulty seems to be scaling a bit, so I think I'll keep it on its current difficulty as opposed to upping it to pro. Of course, also, like I said, I haven't upgraded my car properly. So maybe I should do that. Continue? Sitting pretty here in second place. Getting fat stacks of credits. Got it. Stop standing in the rain, guy. I certainly hope you packed more clothes than what you've been wearing the past 5 days or whatever the duration of this Horizon thing has been going on for you. Alright, let's go back to the hub. As much as I know you love it, I'm going to see... Oh my gosh, we need better brakes. Yeah, I'm going to see about doing some updated...
Hey, don't be shy. Come on in and let's fix her up.
I'm already in here. custom upgrade. Yeah, we have... We're at 787, so we can go to 800. Yeah, let's see about the brakes.
The key to speed is getting power and control through contact with
the road.
I wish
you could,
surface.
Like, skip through these voices, but you can't click anything until they stop talking.
The platform keeps those tires in contact with the ground that really counts.
The ground is that solid thing underneath you. Okay, that does nothing for us, but... Yeah, it, like, really does nothing for us. We got stock brakes or race brakes. It doesn't... It very slightly increases stuff, but I guess I will... buy the racing brakes. Thank you. I will also... weight reduction. Oh, wow, 102 pounds. Takes out the spare tire. the battery. I need that for starting the car. It increases the braking. That's nice. Alright, let's consider that. Let's go and actually take a look at the tires. The tires are going to be important here.
Yeah, tires are the most important upgrade for
I
any
just
car.
Said that
and
to
rims,
the people.
Not only can they reduce unsprung weight, improving suspension response, but they can also make your ride easier on the eye.
Easier on the eye. I got the stock tire. Oh wow, that really increases things. Yeah, that blows us out of the water. All right, we want to still stay in A class, so that's too much. Let's look at the rims, perhaps. We can look at sport rims that increase our decrease weight. Let's also pick out some fancy ones. Ooh, those look interesting. I don't know anything about rims. These are actually like real rims that you could actually buy, and I'm not a rim person. Just slap on some steelies and let's go to town. Ooh, those are shiny. Maybe a little bit too shiny. All that does is remove poundage, but doesn't give us much else. You know what? Let's stop messing around. And let's just stick with that. We definitely increased us to a 797. We're very knowledgeable and fanciful with our vehicle stuff. I'm already in a championship. I'm a regular gearhead. Yeah, look at these tires. And brakes. Oh, see, the problem is brake is also reverse. So I tend to go directly in reverse. Unless I guess I hit the handbrake. Yeah. Alright, so what do we gotta do here now? Let's look at the map. There's another one of these things. A bucket list. The Pagani Zonda, let's jump into that. Now that I've upgraded my car, we're not going to actually find out how it performs. Oh, what a jerk.
In 200 yards, turn left.
I will.
Turn left.
Oh, that. Like a glove. Gosh, maybe the tires would have been a better choice instead of the stock tires.
In 100 yards, turn left.
I will.
Arrived at your destination.
I didn't let her finish what she was saying. Dodge the midday traffic in the Pagani Zonda. Let's look at the interior and compare it to show off near miss skills. Oh gosh, that was not a near miss.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Okay, does that apply to parked cars? No. I'm going the wrong
Turn
way.
Left. Turn right.
Okay. It's much more crazy in Assetto Corsa. Like the interior and stuff. It feels more 3D. Near miss, near miss, near miss. Are these near misses? I can't tell. Okay, these are great near misses. Near, what do we gotta get? 20? Okay. Oh no! I missed that one. Nyo. Top speed, power! There are no cars for which for me to miss. Nyo. I need more cars on the road. Oh, that's a truck. Oh, that was close. 14. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yep, I saw that coming a mile away. Sorry, near miss. Okay, I got a minute left still. I'm doing pretty good, I think. Meow. What is that? It's a blue thing. Meow. Faked you out.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Okay, I'm taking the second exit. Good lord. Let's get back on the road. That's where the cars are. All right, we got two more to go in 50 seconds. I think we got this. Do we have to reach a destination as well? Is that part of this, or is it just the near misses we're looking at?
100 yards, turn right.
No. I did it. I earned 20 skills. I earned 20 skills. What are they, like basket weaving and crochet? Perhaps decoupage? What are these skills I am obtaining? Tax consultancy? Did I get my CPA? What's going on? It's like the Matrix. I need to know how to fly a helicopter. Oh, I also need to know how to properly talk without my voice cracking. Got it. Got it. Thanks. Next. Okay, I did that, I guess. Ooh, what's this? Why is there a target on these guys? Is this like in Driver San Francisco? It's a chase? Credits. Is this guy stealing credits from people? Chase him down! That was my impression of the 70s chase music. Waka 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 waka. It's not to be confused. Oh god, not to be confused with alright, Pro Drivatar. Okay. I'll try, I guess.
Okay, this will be tough. But if you beat him, the payout will be huge.
Huge payout, guys. Oh god, why don't they give me a warning? Why did that not do anything? I'm confused. What the heck? Did I accidentally exit that? Come back, guy. Yeah, so the user interface in certain occasions is less than friendly here. I'm not sure what is happening or what doesn't happen or when I enter into a thing and when I don't, and I totally missed wherever this guy went, and I'm gonna not find him again. Dang it! Come back! I can see you! I'm probably not gonna beat him either, but... Sorry. Never gonna catch him again. Come back! Ow. Oh. Oh, man. That is a priceless vehicle. I am so sorry. Alright, I'm never gonna catch this guy again. I'm not actually, like... Oh.
But Anna will let you know the next time you've got one of Horizon's best Drivatars nearby.
What was that even about? Did anybody else catch that? Like, it didn't even say I was racing. He was just driving away. Like, what was I supposed to do? That was really weird now, guys. Might want to make things a little bit clearer to us. Just in the future. Just keep that in mind. Ow. Ha! How could you take my speed? I destroyed the speed camera. Oh, that's pretty funny. Where am I going, by the way? I know where I'm going. Cheese board.
Hey,
yeah, where am I?
Going?
Hey!
Your Alpine's looking all shiny and new again. You can pick her up next time.
Oh, that's my barn find? Alright, got it. What?
Calculating route.
No, shush, lady. I don't even know where I'm going. No, I'm not even going anywhere. I want to do a race. Okay, a circuit race. Thank you. That's kind of the thing I'm... That is my speciality. I want to try out... my newly upgraded vehicle. Oh, there's a cheese board for me to take out over here. So before I enter into the race...
You have arrived
upon which it is conveniently... conveniently started to drizzle on us. Enter the event. Yeah, that was really weird. I have no idea what happened with that challenge. I like said, okay, challenge him, and then he like drove away and there was no information as to what I was supposed to be doing. Secret race. Marriage. Hello. Get your words right. Get your pronunciations down. Okay, wow. Yeah, maybe the tires would have been a better upgrade. But I think, yeah, didn't the tires, like, put me over the limit? Is there a limit, or does it just scale based on what class of car I'm driving? Oh, there's like very tight quarters, pillars, signs. Well, I'm assuming the sign shop industry in this country is doing quite well since all the signs we're destroying. Excuse me. Ooh, nice scenery. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. There's multiple laps of this? Wow, this is gonna be interesting. No, 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 don't spin. I like how everybody stopped for me. Thanks, guys. I appreciate your courtesy. Curtis E. Bear. Well, that wasn't courteous at all. Okay, it's kind of a kind of a short circuit here, but... Ow. Yeah, I could really use some better steering response. You know what, let's try the hood view out. It's probably night and day for how I'm able to properly point my car in the right direction, isn't it? Gonna find out at least turns. Ow, I got hit from behind. I most certainly did. That was a much better way to take that turn, eh? Hey! Hey! Oh, got him. Got him on that one. Alright. Beef! Ooh, Andrea's doing well. Run away with it. Oh, especially when I miss that breaking point. No, 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 no. Oh, no, I hit the gas too soon there. Clean racing. Are you sure? Alright. No, no, no. That was not intended to be a drift. I actually lost control of my vehicle. Ooh, this is gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough. Gotta get a good line through here, and then throttle out. Okay, this last series of turns, they kind of slow down a little bit too much on, don't they? Oh, I shouldn't hit the brakes there. Ah! Andrea takes it. Although I wonder where this puts us as far as points are concerned.
That's pretty good.
Because wasn't the Stig? Yeah, the Stig was winning a lot of races, so perhaps this puts me into first.
Oh, so close. 2 points. 2 points away from first.
You can move your hand, guy. Look at him in the cockpit there. He's like got his... Like he's turning left. And now he popped out of the car. Well done, guy. Yes, yes, I most certainly did. I keep forgetting I can skip these. New wheel spin! Gosh! So many wheel spins.
The best way to compare your skills against your friends. You can earn extra cash, too.
I don't know who that person is.
Give it a try.
It's not my friend. How dare you? Imply. can I do a wheel spin? Wheel spin for a prize, and then I think... I'm not sure how these episodes are splitting up, but I think we're going to have to call this one... an episode. Boo! I want a car. Whoa, hi, everybody. So let's park it here on a nice vista. Oh god, let's not do that. Yep. Nope. Forward. Just put it in park. Yeah, we can do some maybe hiking down to the gorge or something. I'm a little bit... Yep. Okay, yeah, hold it right there. A little bit outside the lines there. Hey, perfect. Get a park job. And, yeah. That's pretty cool, if I do say so myself. And a do. Oops, nope, go back. How do I... Isn't, yeah, photo mode is a thing. Oh, dear. We've got a Subaru Legacy. And, is that... Yeah, that is a Legacy. Backdropped by the Jaguar. Oh, here we go. Wait. Get over here. Let's get the Legacy out of the way. Let's, kind of do something fancy. Yes. Yes. What do we do? Focus? Oh, it's like focus is on the point in the middle. Got it. Now I want you to focus on the car. And then, see, this is how you do it in real life. Let's get that car out of the frame. Okay, and, effects mode. Shutter speed. Focus is fine. Let's open up the aperture. Won't that give us depth of field? It will. Whoa! A bit too much there, actually. We want some of the scenery in the background. Perhaps let's go down to 30. Yeah. And the exposure is fine. Brightness is fine. Can add a little bit of a vignette. Yeah, 60 vignette. Color. Ooh, saturation. I got you. Ooh, can this be a black and white? An Ansel Adams? Ooh, that actually kind of looks pretty cool. But no, we can always do that filter later in Photoshop. And, yeah, let's do that. And, yeah, I think this is a pretty cool shot, is it not? I will take photo. Kablong! Processing photo at the photo booth. Yeah, you don't even see the Legacy I'm parked next to. Sure, save it. Yep, that's me. Oh gosh, yes, Forza. Indeed, done. I'm done. Saving content. Oh god, I don't know what that does. Pushing to the cloud. Oh my god, this is too much. You're too much, guys. I'm trying to end the episode here. No, I don't want to share, but thanks. All right, well, that's an interesting photo mode, but let's go back. Are you sure you want to exit? Yes, I do. And thank you so much for watching. We will continue, and hopefully we'll be able to win our GT championship here. We're just a few points behind. It's going to be crazy. Woo! Thanks so much for watching. My name is Kurt. I'll see you next time.